Friends and family members of KCK's latest homicide victim are gathering for a peace walk tonight. They're calling on the community to come forward with information.
23-year-old Ebony Turner was shot to death inside her car Sunday afternoon in the 2600 block of Parallel Parkway. The shooter has not been caught. Tonight, Turner's mother says it's hard to find closure when so many questions remain unanswered.
People are getting away with it. There's been several murders and they've been unsolved. And we're asking anyone with information to please come out.
Well, the peace march will end at the murder scene and will include a prayer vigil for all of KCK's homicide victims.